Commentary start. Oh, it's playing my voice back to me. Okay. Sounds good. Okay, I think it's still hearing, but I now have no game sound, which could be fixed. So, the goal here is to vamp while also doing heroic strikes. I don't know if there's a way to meet these. So,
we need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
This might be loud.
Take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves.
Tokens. Alright, there we go. I've put in my set of not so good headphones. This might change the recording, so I'm not gonna mess with that. To get better at riffing and vamping, so the only way I see to do that is to just try it. So, make it better jumping is to try to. It's not so boring. We hit the darkness. You might say I'm going to be spamming invective, but it's really the only time I use it, so. Use this one time. Okay. I have to worry about what I'm doing in the video. Because I'm basically recording it right now. I never realized that the explosion of shooting them hurts you. It's interesting. So, since I've got a recording set up, I'm probably gonna get Destiny 2. I don't think I'm gonna pre-order it and do the whole beta thing, but I might as well if I'm gonna get it anyways. Unless the pre-order costs more money. But yeah. Also, if the case is that Zuri sticks around and they don't like all the servers for Destiny 1, I'll stick around on Xbox and try and make Zuri videos every week. Because of the guns like Jade Rabbit and Zen Meteor and all the stuff that PS4 has.
need to get through. I'll check it out.
So, also, I feel like there's kind of a pressure to either have, like, jokes or constantly be commentating, stuff like that, so. But I also don't want to nose point, if you know what I mean. It was just the other day, or a few days ago, that I discovered this. Like, I've been playing this game for years, and I've never seen it. Nighthawk. If for some reason people are watching this, play Destiny, play Gunslinger, and don't have Nighthawk, Zura is selling it this week. You can go check out my video. I literally just made it, so. There's a few stuff. Oh, I forgot to boost the audio gain on this. That would be a good test to figure out. See if I can do it right now. No, I did. It was at 50, it's at 65 now. There we go. I was gonna try and get those Minotaurs, but then I realized the Hobgoblins would kill me. These guys shouldn't come back for me. Alright, so. It does look like it's reaching, high into the green and sometimes yellow when I'm talking, so I might have to tone it down a bit. But other than that, I'm gonna re-listen to a good portion of this and make sure it sounds alright and all that. Progress. Now let's see if this is going. Alright. 9%. That's good. That was weird. Did you see how he was, like, really tall? Or maybe they can't kill? I don't know. But I'm probably just gonna rush in and try and burn the boss real quick. They were waiting. Oh, that's nice. A little weird, because they might have just pulled me forward, but nice nonetheless. And I remember playing on my friend's PS4 and sitting up there, I think he had Icebreaker, or it was either Icebreaker, Well, I had it. I had gotten it while I was playing on his
Uncle
PS4.
Still
I never had it. Man. Great memory. But anyways, it was fun. I mean, that's like how the game was played then. Kind of. Like, there was no downside to being really passive, but except that stuff took a long time. So much heavy. Oh, and I don't even have the raid gloves. Ooh. There's three heavy perks. And I got Titan. Goodness. Alright, I don't think I have any 3 coins. This is, might be a little stupid doing this. I should check the modifiers. It's already like half. Alright, I'm gonna charge in with this thing. Oh, he teleported.
Oh, I didn't rest with dang.
Alright, sorry, Tumblr.
Archon priest is dead.
It might just be my kind of cruddy headphones, but the game volume seems quite low.
But if the fallen found the prison of elders, I'm sure we'll be here.
All right, so that should be one
today.
Strike down. Let's see the progress here. Should have picked up more bounties. All right, we got 17% and one heroic strike. So. That's good. Also, Hunter is pretty nice in PvP, being that I should be able to delete people.
Oh.
Now, I've done this on my Titan for the, excuse me, the New Monarchy faction. I'll check momentarily, but I don't remember if it's Crucible. Yep, it's Crucible Wins. Alright, so that could be a little annoying. I have to find up a fire team for that. A mode of light? Oh, it's what I always wanted. Alright. So. Nighthawk. There you go, that's why it's good in PvE. I mean, that's a little ridiculous because it was Solar Burn.
From what I can gather, he commands the
Siege from an Imperial land. So, in fact, it won't be too good for the boss. So, I might switch to.
With the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on freedom.
That might be fun. I won't need these, so I'll switch back to Salt of Last Gear. That's really interesting. With no shader, oh, it's gonna show the bitter steel, but the Vault of Glass, at least on my Hunter, I've noticed that it turns blue.
See if we can track down Valis to Ark.
Which is kinda cool. I need the boots, which I think drop from Templar. Where's his target? If he's not dead already.
I knew we'd get into this.
What? This is a geologist? It's a geologist. We're killing a geologist. Come on. Dinklebot, go! Oh, a pack of wolves is brought. That happens over there, I think? It's... yep. Yeah. Ah, they don't reach. If I have Celestial or not, I probably would have switched. Alright. So, man, I just hope that. Oh, I didn't stop recording. Okay, sorry. It says, like, under the big red button, which kind of clearly shows that it's recording. It says record under there, like it hasn't been recording. It is, obviously, but it just caught me for a second because I thought it wasn't. Destiny is good. I think this is right now. I mean, obviously this is Solar Burn, and it's not really much of a challenge. But it doesn't always have to be challenged. Just like PvP, when they have Mayhem Clash. It would be one of the most fun moves. Because it's just ridiculous. That said, I'm not really the person who would do the trials and that kind of stuff. So, might be a tad biased, but I was not certain if they'd have raids. That'd be kind of silly if they didn't. But that's why I haven't pre-ordered it yet. Because I wasn't sure if they'd have raids. Honestly, it seems like a silly concern. From how much they've changed the whole... They haven't really changed the gunplay of the game. Oh, he does sword damage. Yeah. Alright. They haven't really changed the gunplay of the game, meaning, like, it's not a different... What's, I don't know. I can't explain it well, probably because I don't know what I'm talking about, but I don't really have like a community to listen to, but most of what people's concerns about the game are is that it like looks the same or nothing's changed, but the stuff that looks the same is the good part of it. Like, from what they've shown, I haven't checked out the E3 stuff as much. Because it's a story mission that I don't want to spend the story watching a video. I want to spend the story playing it when the game comes out. Is this still a turret? It looks a lot smaller. So it's Solar Burn, which is my secondary and heavy, but it's also Specialist. So that means this will... Oh. It's just deleting people. I don't investigate the anomaly. So I'm probably gonna do two of these then. Check, like, I'll stop the recording and then check the audio levels. So I realize I'm not really like talking to anyone here. Have a grand total of 3 subscribers, at least 2 of which I personally know very well. I might miscount them, and I probably know all 3 of them. Oh, this one will go. I'm gonna start putting him in there. This guy's probably resing me. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. Yep. Alright, there we go. I was excited to fight the, is it a Goliath? I'm not sure what the Cabal tanks are called, but, yeah, that would be fun to fight, because it's got some damage, and, well, this guy AFK. Those guys do so much damage. I don't know why the explosive rounds don't do so much damage. I hope they don't have these annoying taking noise, or that they reduce the frequency or like ability charge rate of the scion, like reproduction thing, whatever you want to call it, because man, it's really annoying. But I want the whole game to be easy. But when I am at the top level of things,
Alright,
there you guys go.
Ballast to Ark has finally been defeated in the Cabal Command Delta Great Beam.
I remember.
But in the darkness light,
more and this was the Nightfall strike sometimes and sitting in there and still waiting to face them all. Oh. Okay. I didn't want to use my skeleton key. So, check the progress. 27 minutes of me saying 5 minutes of stuff. I'll rewatch the beginning bit to check the audio, but I'm not going to go through the whole thing. If the audio sounds fine, and I mean, if it doesn't, I'm just going to post it up anyways. Because, I don't know, just have it doing something. I just feel weird just deleting it. So, get a nice 34% and 20%. So, I'll check the audio and then do some Crucible matches, I guess. And I don't know if I ever finished my thought about how they're changing, like, the primary, secondary, and tertiary weapons around. I guess I can talk about that in the PvP video. But here's hoping that the audio and the video are synced up, because... And I don't want to edit this. Alright.